the side, make it look nostalgic. You can see all the old logos on it. Kind of takes you back in time, and you think, man, what's that thing been through over the years? Who's driven it? What was it used for? You know, if it could talk.
What are we going to do for a motor in the meantime?
Man, I think we can do all this. Oh. New frame, new motor, air suspension. So basically modernize everything underneath it. Yeah, put some jams in this thing.
Sounds good to me.
New glass.
Big mob pizza buns.
Hey, this is one vehicle I honestly don't know where to start.
We'll see what's underneath.